You know what? I completely lost track of what round we're up to, so I'm just gonna put it in the description when I let the video out. Renown value is 31. Good, we're still earning a pretty decent amount of renown. And look at, oh my god, look at all those beautiful Mamelukes. That beautiful shining gray chainmail armor. Those guys do me so proud. I don't know where I'd be if it wasn't for them. I'd probably be 6 feet under if it weren't for these guys. One of the top 10 greatest ancient warriors ever. Go, Mamelukes! Go to victory or go to God. Either way, the rewards are endless. Yep, we've reached the point of where we can't lose, where we're gonna just kick everyone's ass. You coward. You stronzo. Oh, Vey, how did I miss? That was just brutal for the horse. I think not. Keep your sticks to yourself, bitch. Sneak attack successful. Oh, double hurt. Oh, you guys are so screwed. Turks beat Vikings any day. My huge, thick, black mustache that looks like two sets of arms on my upper lip are far more epic than your extremely 3-foot-long golden beard. No offense, annoying Swede, but I'm on a roll right now. Allahu Akbar! Only gain 9 renown. Alright. Let's go forth. Yeah, but I'm gonna start earning little and little renown now, but look on the bright side, look at all these Mamelukes I get to bring to battle. Ha ha ha. I'm surprised I don't hear somebody right now on the enemy side saying, as soon as he sees all these Mamelukes coming, I'm surprised I don't hear someone saying, "Oh shit!" Just so you know, the was done on purpose. My voice was not faltering. Look at all these. Oh my god, is there any end to my Mamelukes? No, there is not. You guys aren't just fucked, you're federally fucked! Oh, that had to hurt, didn't it? Never mind them, focus on the main objective. I think not, you're going nowhere, buddy. Prepare to be ripped apart by Mamelukes. Okay, why is my lance like jumping up and down like that? I hate it when it jitters like that. I hate your dark crossbowmen! Stupid sharpshooters, I hate you! You deserve to be nerfed until you are completely lysine deficient and suffering from anorexia! That's how much goddamn nerfing you guys need! Swatting sharpshooters are far more balanced. Praise be to Allah, I have hit their horse in the thigh. Yeah, who's tough now? Oh wait, I'm tough. Ha ha ha.